got? Well, it's a buckshot loaded in the barrel. Yeah. I'm looking damn fly in my baby blue apparel. 10-gallon hat, got a problem with that? My twin revolvers make your head go splat. In the Wild West, that's how we handle things. I'm looking for the suckers in the Wingate gang. Yeah. Your boy Billy Bob, roaming county to county. I'm here to collect my bounty. They say I'm a mess with a gun in the West, and I think I would have to agree. Oh, yeah. Maybe at high noon outside of the saloon and draw if you want to test me. If you feel a froggy bitch and your trigger finger itch, then jump and I'll make you dance. Yes, bitch. You feel lucky punk, you got a lot of spunk. Go ahead and take your chance. I roll in the hick town, yeah. Kinda low on my fun, so you know I'm gonna get down. I gather up all the wanted posters I can get my hands on. I plan on bringing in these bastards I can damn wrong. Yeah, my first town and I'm in trouble. These punks want action and I got double. Hicksville ain't never seen nothing like me. Bannerville wants a piece of this bitch, please. He got back up after a magnum round, so I gave him one more, put his ass in the ground. So quick and easy, some weight off my shoulders. Outside the town, an area called the Boulders. Walking in the mountains, looking up towards the cliffs for the assholes with the knives trying to stab me as if I'm a pincushion. But I'm a gunslinger, dude. Even a Dynaman couldn't blow my mood. I'm cool, calm, collected. Next guy on my list is gonna be cool, calm, and dead. Cut a boomerang with his wooden weapons. My shotgun left a hole from his belt to his chin. And with that, I'm off again to Comanche Village full of punk Indians. I dodge and I dash and I duck from the axes they're throwing. And I know I'm a target for bowmen. And they've even got snipers shooting out the teepees. But I picked up at a boost up so fast they can't see me. They even have warriors that can breathe fire like they lead a devil hawk who's about to expire. I dodge his blue flames and I snuck up beside him. And with my dual pistols, that bullet's inside him. Three outlaws down and three left to go. Yeah, I smile to myself as I walk to the sunset. Oh, but this is far from done. It's time to mount up. Where's my supplies? Yo, shopkeeper, give me your best ammo and saddle me a horse so I ain't so slow. Hand over some dynamite that I can throw. Billy Bob is running the show because I got bullets and buckshot loaded in the barrel. I'm looking damn fine in my baby blue apparel. 10-gallon hat, you got a problem with that? My twin revolvers make your head go splat. In the Wild West, that's how we handle things. I'm looking for the suckers in the Wingate gang. Yeah. Your boy Billy Bob, roaming county to county. I'm here to collect my bounty. Bitch. They say I'm the best with a gun in the West, and I think I would have to agree. Oh, yeah. Maybe at high noon outside of the saloon and draw if you wanna test me. If you feel a froggy bitch and your trigger finger itch, then jump and I'll make you dance. Yes, bitch. You feel lucky punk, you got a lot of spunk. Go ahead and take your chance.
Take a chance.
This is the part that you might not believe, but I'm serious, man, no ace is up my sleeve. I was strolling through Death Valley, minding my biz, when I came across a group of ruthless ninjas. I couldn't comprehend it, but then it got worse. They threw some shurikens and punctured my horse. Back on foot now, time for revenge. There was so much blood, a vampire would cringe. The head of that clan, he wasn't as fun. His darts were no match for my deadly machine gun. Across the bridges of the Cheyenne River, explosive packages quickly delivered. I'm blowing up riflemen with my smart bombs, looking for my next bounty, didn't take long. No, Fat Man Joe, it's a pleasure to meet you, but you're a dead man, I'ma have to defeat you. He laughed as he raised his gun, but you asking for trouble when you aim at me, son. Yeah. I blasted his ass back to 1843, only one more bounty for me. Woo. Into Fort Wingate, I'm here to see the boss, so you ain't gonna talk, homie, that's your loss. I storm the entrance, more blood to spill, I pick up back the money after each kill. But the big cash lies in the fate of their leader, I see someone coming, so I pull out the heater. That coward Wingate sent out his own brother, what? I killed him quick, tossed him aside like the others. The big man was pissed, so pissed he was foolish. I won that duel easy and now I am rich. So if you're a bandit and you wanna mess around, think twice, cause there's a new sheriff in town.